Oh, I think it's a grand, beautiful home. It's really fabulous.
I think this house is really interesting.
It has a lot of warmth. It has a lot of life.
Oh, I think this house is just stunning.
And I think the public's gonna love it.
Welcome to the 48th Annual Pasadena Showcase House of Design.
This is my first showcase and everything's been going great so far.
It is probably my 15th or 16th, I haven't really counted them.
Seventh showcase?
We've actually done about nine or 10.
It's a 1927 Spanish colonial revival. The architect is John Winford Byers. He is a native of Santa Monica, California. He was a self-trained architect and he was fascinated with Mexican and Spanish architecture. The home is known as Casa de las Puertas, which is House of Doors. And the home features many, many significant doors which the public will have a chance to see. The home has only had three owners. The first owner moved in 1927, right after the house was built, and they lived here until 1971. The second owners, and they lived here from 1971 to 1996. The current homeowners purchased the property in 1996. So the home was in very good condition when we found it, I think due to the fact that it has only had three homeowners. We have 31 designers, 25 interior designers, and 6 landscape designers who work on the home from January up until close to opening day.
The house is beautiful. It's a Spanish revival from, I think, the late 20s, and it's a gorgeous house. But for some reason, I fell in love with this space because this was an unfinished space, and it was so beautiful and serene and away from the rest of the house that I felt it had sort of an open palette. You could do whatever you wanted with it as long as you didn't disturb what was around it. So our idea was to make it meditative and serene for the writer.
The inspiration of this space was we wanted to create an indoor-outdoor feeling because this is the central heart of the home, this courtyard. It kind of is surrounded by the home, and we wanted it to feel like an extension of the house.
My space is the master suite, master bathroom, master bedroom, and master sitting room.
I'm working on the entrada, the main staircase, the upstairs gallery, and the powder room, and I'm putting little touches of Christina Loren throughout.
I'm working on the family room. It actually has a bath that's connected to the family room. The biggest challenge for this room is, as it is, it's already a beautiful room, but to create a room that feels right in all genre of entertainment, because it's not just creating a beautiful room, but it's creating a room that feels right.
I think my biggest challenge is getting the master bathroom, the remodel. It just takes a long time, and when you see the tile in there, you can see how long it would take to lay each one of those tiles. It was a major labor intensive, and they've done a great job, but basically trying to get that done in the time allotted.
Well, I must say, our designers are certainly challenged by accomplishing each design space in a very short period of time, but they're all professionals, and each designer has a committee of resources, painters, contractors, so they work very, very fast, and we're a very organized group, and we keep on top of things.
The space, it was inspiring because you look out at all the trees. It's very nature-oriented, and since I love nature, that was wonderful. We were able to get a desk donated or lent to us that is a piece of redwood, so that worked really well, and those two things are how we started. The man who is behind these desks is a stockbroker, actually, in New York. He does this on the side for fun. He just is so inspired by this natural wood that he started his own little company. So he's fairly new and very exciting.
What was most inspiring about this space is the doors in the area because I have a few of them leading in, and also just the architecture, the terracotta floors and the beam ceilings.
What I have learned from this experience is it's not enough to put beautiful things together. You really have to really go deeper and make sure that when you see it, you have to have the right feel. You really have to trigger people's emotion.
The Andalusian courtyard is the heart of the home. It's surrounded by living quarters on three sides. So really creating this strong draw for really warm outdoor living spaces that connect well with the home.
I think my inspiration was to try and bring in a serene, quiet space with a wonderful textured wall. We've brought in very big splashes of color in our contemporary art. And then all the tile in the bathroom was to try and bring a little bit of Moroccan Spanish style.
After doing Showcase for 3 years now, I learned a lot from the organization, and it's really amazing the passion that you see from every single individual that is involved in this showcase.
Well, I think it's a fabulous organization. They do many wonderful things for children and for music. Since there's less and less money for the arts, I think these people who volunteer, it's a great benefit to all of us, and for the children in the public schools when they no longer get music programs, you know, they do a lot of good. And they're fun to work with besides, they're great women.
This organization was founded in 1948, and our first showcase house was in 1965. It's an all-volunteer organization, and it's one of the oldest, largest, and most successful showcases in the nation.
This organization has donated over $18 million to support youth music education and the LA Philharmonic.
We also have three music programs that we fund each year that have benefited over 350 children. We have the Youth Concert, which is for fourth graders at the Walt Disney Concert Hall. There's the Music Mobile that gives the third graders a hands-on musical experience. And we have an instrumental competition for young adults, which provides scholarship money for them to further their careers.
Beside my space, one of my favorite space here is the kitchen. I feel that in as big as this house is, the kitchen is always the heart of the house.
Besides my areas, my favorite place in the whole entire house is all of it. I mean, everything is incredible, and every time I walk into a room, there's something new and something exciting and very interesting pieces going in everywhere.
I think I like the bones of the master suite. I'm not sure how it's going to turn out, but I think that's a beautiful space.
You pay so much attention to the one you're doing, but I love the outside. I think looking out, particularly from our space in our balconies.
Public is going to be really excited about this home. Everyone loves the Spanish colonial house, and this is the best decorated it could be.
And for those of you that have been here before, you're up for a really nice treat this year.
And that you just make a great day of it and enjoy it.
When the public comes, it's really your time to shine. It's your time to show what you've been working for the last 2 or 3 months, and why this is such an amazing organization.
Thanks for supporting the arts throughout our community.